Hey everyone, this is Duskolomaka Aesthetic Gamer. Right now I'm going to be trying to explain as much about the game, giveaway, donation stream that we'll be doing between the dates of July 13th to July 29th. Now, during these days, we're going to be streaming on the schedule below. If you look at this video description, you'll see our scheduling. And we'll be doing it on the site Livestream, which you'll also find in the description below the video. Now, between these dates, we are going to be playing games that are chosen by the audience, but not just randomly. We are having a donation pool to donate to the game Complete Isolation. If you do not know what Complete Isolation is, you can go to the Complete Isolation Indiegogo page on the main site. Why Do We Need More Money is mainly for art assets. We'll be putting all the money to art, spriting, and other things needed for the game, mainly sound and design and all that. Besides that, though, when you donate, there are a few different things that you will obtain. And donations will be made out either to PayPal or Amazon Payments. Both links will be updated into the video description, as well as there'll be more than available, hopefully, during the giveaway. Now then, firstly, when you donate, we have the reward tiers for Complete Isolation, which you can see on the Indiegogo page. The reward tiers that are still open will be, the first of all, the $5 tier, which gets you your name in the credits with a personalized message, as well as the ability to, we'll have a raffle if you want to participate, and we'll raffle out 5 names that will sprite the people, work with them a little bit to make a sprite image of themselves being killed by one of the monsters in the game. For $10, if you contribute, you'll be getting the Art Collector tier, which is a digital art book that is being made from concept art, sprite work, and other stuff in the game, along with a lot of information about the game, its development, which we'll also be live streaming the whole entire thing of, but I want to make it fancy, I want to make it cool looking for those who want to get the digital art book. We'll be having the digital soundtrack, which is a completely original soundtrack being composed right now by several different musicians. That will be provided to anyone who pays $20 or above, as well as I'm going to try and provide voice drama stuff done with the voice actors, as well as sample music of unused music and music that was changed through the course of the game's development, which has surprisingly been quite a bit already. The school student tier allows you to make a school student who appears in the school location of Complete Isolation. The school student will personalize their look, their cycle, because the school location has a cycle of what happens where students can walk around areas in the school, what they say at individual areas inside the school, and maybe put them to a few other little fun things like activities, or if they're part of a certain side quest that happens at the school, etc. The Garden Memento tier, which is a $50 tier, which allows us to make an item inside the Garden location, which is in the farm, in Complete Isolation. The Garden location has lots of giant sort of sculpture-like things. Each of them are interactive and do various different functions. We'll work out what the item is and what its function is. I'm pretty open to whatever it can be. There's a few small nibbles on it, but we've had everything so far from the people who have donated to a giant moon crystal diamond shrine thing, which reflects light and is part of a puzzle, to someone who made a giant bagel that you can take bits of the bagel off for healing. Anyways, we have the Create a Trap tier, which is $100, to create a trap in the game, working out the details. It's kind of like a puzzle trap thing of survival. Whatever the details of the trap are, I'll work with you, what it looks like, how it works inside the game, what its deadliness is, the escape route, as well as the lose route, the win and lose scenarios, etc. And finally, the last tier that we have available for this is for the $125 one, the My Room tier, to help personalize a design and architect between a room, what it looks like, its theme, and you are correct, bagel did the bagel thing, so I can't answer that one right now, but the room tier and all that. So just to make a room inside the game, its sculpture, what type of room it is. Is it a puzzle room? Is it an attack room? Is it a haunting, creeping room? Is it just a relaxation room, a save room? As well as what it looks like, its theme, design, what is inside the room, etc., etc., etc. Those are the first thing that the money will be going to for those who donate, is the different tiers that were available during the Complete Isolation campaign will be available to those who donate during this, because all the money here is still going to Complete Isolation. However, though, we have a few different things tossed in too. The second thing is that anyone who donates at least $5 will be able to choose any game from a list of games provided also in the description below for me to play for an hour. It can also be any free game on the internet or a mod of any of the games listed. And basically, for every $5, over that $5 is an additional hour, either of the same game or different games. Like, let's say you donated $15, you could choose me to play an hour of a certain game and 2 hours of another game. You can make me play a certain game for 3 hours straight, or you can choose for me to play 3 different games for 1 hour each. We do have a limit on this, though, to make sure it doesn't get too out of hand, is that we have a $50 limit, which is a 10-hour limit for a person. And finally, for every $5 contributed, you will also get your name thrown into a raffle hat. Basically, we have 440 Steam games to give away. These range from everything from Resident Evil 6 to Sonic Generations to Fear 1, 2, and 3. We have Scratches, Director's Cut. There's a lot of games, and we're going to be giving them all away and all that on the last 2 days of the giveaway, July 30th and July 31st. You don't need to be present for the giveaway, though, and I'll explain why. When you donate, either through PayPal or Amazon, you should have the option to leave a personalized message. And you can either send this through the personalized message, which they provide, though I think there's a character limit on that, but you can also send it to my email, which is down below as well, as aestheticgamer@gmail.com, or you can send it just to my YouTube, which of course is Aesthetic Gamer, the channel you're watching this on right now. Send me information, including a few different things I need to know. You need to tell me what you would like to be contacted by to give you the Steam key if you win something, which is more than likely because I have a lot of stuff to give away, which is either going to be your email or your YouTube channel to PM you by. Make sure that your YouTube, if you do YouTube channel, make sure that you have it turned on inside your YouTube settings to allow YouTube PMs to yourself from people, you know. The second thing is what game you'd like me to play if you pay at least $5. As in, if you pay... Essentially, tell me how, for up to $50 or for up to 10 hours, depending on how much you donate. If you pay $5, you have an hour. And tell me what game you'd like me to play for the amount you donated. For $5, that is an hour. For $10, that's 2 hours. For $15, that's 3 hours. $20, that's 4 hours. And that goes up to $50, which is 10 hours. And you can split those 10 hours in with any combination between, let's if you had paid $50, of one game for 10 hours, you can make me play 10 games for 1 hour each, two games for 5 hours each, you can even do one game for 8 hours, one game for 2 hours, etc., 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 and tell me how you want to split it up with what games, and you also want to include that what name you want me to put into the draw hat, because I'll be drawing a lot of names, what name you'd like me to go by for me to draw out. After the names and emails, after we do all the streaming between July 13th and July 29th, on July 30th and July 31st, we are going to draw separate names. We will show a trailer of the game, of each game, and then after which we will draw out 9 names and put them on a grid. But the 9 names will be known to me, but unknown to the audience. After which I'll play a game, or a few series of games, just not like literal video games, but games, to choose the winner, to isolate one person down, sort of a trivia game show type thing, imagine it like that, and then when we flip it over, the person whose last slot is left over will be the one who wins the game. The other 8 names will go back in the hat to potentially be drawn again, and that person will win the Steam game key that will be sent off to them. Now, what do you do with the Steam game key? You would just have to, in fact, I can even show you guys on Steam right now. Let me launch Steam at this very moment to get that all set up for you guys. When you get a Steam game key, you can either give it to yourself, like you could put the game inside your game library. If you happen to already own the game or don't want it, you can give it to a friend. You can sell off the keys. You can sell Steam keys and no difficulties. And there we go. Here is Steam. Now, if you want to redeem a game on Steam, if you don't know what Steam is a completely free game service as well. You just have to search up Steam on Google. You'll find it. It's free. You don't have to pay any money for it. It's pretty easy to make an account. To redeem a Steam game key, what you go is click Games, say Activate a product on Steam, and then you go through this process, and the Steam key I give you will go here. There are a small, really small amount of games on the list which are not Steam keys or games in my Steam inventory. If those are the case, I will tell you what my Steam name is and try and help you add me. And after I have added you, I will gift you the game on Steam. Alright, so that's what we have to do on that. Is there anything else I'm missing? We'll be doing it, again, we'll be doing the donation and the stream and all that on the times a lot below. If you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to ask me. I might have forgotten to mention something, or maybe I didn't make something clear. I'll also ask you, because right now I'm doing this via live stream. Did I miss anything? Is there anything you guys are confused about with what I've said so far? What I will say, though, is I'll try and answer all questions, and hopefully it'll be a fun stream. A lot to give away. There's a lot to play, I'm sure. I'm going to probably be ganked out at the end of this. And all money, of course, will be going back to complete isolation. So then. Now then. With all that said, hope to see some of you guys there. This should be a fun 2.5 weeks. Audio. When is the latest we can donate? The latest you can donate would be before the stream ends. Either, okay, that's actually a good question. I'll answer this before I finish. The latest you can donate is two things. Depends how busy it is. A, when we've reached the maximum amount of time we can play games at, in which case, unfortunately, after that, donations after that point. If we reach that point, will mean that the game thing, like the basically the games that we can play on stream, will no longer be available. Still, the Complete Isolation reward tiers will be available as well as the giveaway, but I think it's after like a little over $1,000 has been donated, we'll run out of time for playing games. So that's unfortunately something that's going to happen if we get past that point. And the second one, but however, the latest they can donate will be for the giveaway would be at the night of July 29th. July 30th is when we're doing the giveaway. So yeah, any giveaway, any donations after that will be for the Complete Isolation tiers as well as just fine progress of the game. So that's how it goes. That's actually a good question. I'm happy you asked that. So yes, if as I said, it's basically first come, first serve with a lot of this. So with all that said and done, we will be going now. Hope to see some of you guys there. Should be a fun but busy time.